السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Students, in my last lecture, we are looking at exercise number 2.6. We have completed question number 1 and 2. Today we are going to continue this exercise with the question number 3. See the question number 3, what we have given you. In this question we have, in the court of Mr. Madhu Sudan, there are 150 oranges trees. 150 oranges trees are there. The number of trees in each row is 5 more than that in each column. We are given, see, read this sentence very carefully. The number of trees in each row is 5 more. In each row is 5 more than the column. The number of trees. Find the numbers of trees in each row and each column with the help of the following charts. We are given in the chart first thing, the number of trees in each column we have to suppose X. We'll see according to the first column. Let the number of trees are X in each column. Let the number of trees are X in each column. According to the second chart, we are given the number of trees in each row. In the first statement, I have told the number of trees in each row is 5 more than the column. Okay, we have taken the number of columns is X. Okay, number of column we have taken X. Therefore, the number of trees will be 5 more than the column. You will get X plus 5 in each row. We have taken number of trees X in each column and we are given comparison between the row and column. The row has the 5 more trees than the columns. So we have taken X plus 5 will be their trees in each row. Okay, you got it. And the total we are given 150 oranges tree. How many trees are there? 150. So we'll take the product number of columns and number of trees in each row, X plus 5. Both will get there. How much total number of trees? 150. Okay, now continue it. Open this bracket and the multiplication. X into X will get X square. X into 5 will get 5x. Bring the left side, 150 will get 1 minus 150 is equal to 0. Here factorization is there. Now see, we have to solve the number, two numbers. Their product must be minus 150 and their addition subtraction will be there plus 5. So we'll take here, see very well, 15 into 10. 15 tens are, you will get 150. See, here we have the metric term with plus sign, so we take the greater number with plus and lower number with minus. You will get 15 into minus 10, you will get minus 150. Okay, now 15 minus 10, you will get 5. Okay, you are getting minus 50 and 5 plus 5. These numbers are very satisfied to know, so we take it to continue factorization. Okay, x square, we have the 15x with plus sign, minus 10x, minus 150 is equal to 0. Now, continue here, take the common x. X will be there inside, x square is there, we are taking x common, one outside, one inside, and plus 15 will be there. Repeat this one, x plus 15 equal to 0, keep here minus 10. opening the bracket, this we are getting or not there, minus 10 into x, we get minus 10 x, 10 15 is I, we get minus 150. Okay, here continue. Now the brackets are same, we take that one, x plus 15. In other bracket, the bracket x minus 10 is equal to 0. Now continue, x plus 15 is equal to 0, or x minus 10 is equal to 0. Here we get plus 50 right side, in the right side we get the minus 50, and minus 10 in the right side we get the plus 10. Here two value we are getting here, minus 15 and plus 10. The number of three or the numbers of columns and rows are they will be negative. So here minus 15 will be cancelled, will accept the x is equal to 10. What goes the x? X goes that the number of trees we have taken in each columns. Okay, we got here. Now write here, therefore, I'm writing here, therefore number of trees in each column that was the x we have taken, that is the 10, and number of trees in each row it was that x plus 5, means x plus 5 we get the 15. These are the trees we got here. The number of trees in each column x, that is the 10, and number of trees in each row we have here, 15 trees were there. So according to the answer, how many trees in each row and columns, then we have to write number of how many trees will be there. 10 trees will be there in columns, and number of 15 trees will be there in each column is your answer. Okay, I think you got there. Now come to the question number 4. See, what the question number 4 we have. Vivek is 5 years older. Vivek is 5 years older than Kishore. There are two persons, one Vivek, other one Kishore. In between both of them, we are given Vivek is 5 years older than Kishore. Means Kishore is smaller and Vivek is greater. The smaller Kishore, so we'll suppose the age of Kishore first. We'll suppose here, let the present age of Kishore be X years. What we have taken? The present age of Kishore be X years, and therefore the present age of Vivek will be how much? It is the 5 years older, means greater, means we will take the x plus 5 years. The Kishore is we have x years, and Vivek we have x plus 5. Now we are given the sum of the multiplicative inverses, means reciprocal. Suppose we have the 3, then we have in one denominator. The multiplicative inverse means reciprocal of this one, we will get 1 by 3. Okay, same thing here. We are given the sum of their multiplicative inverse, means x we have here, means we will get the multiplicative of inverse, means reciprocal of x, we will get 1 by x. And same thing, inverse of this one, we will get the 1 by x plus 5. And sum means addition, sum of their reciprocal. by 6. Got this equation? Okay, sum of their ages. Of which ages? The reciprocal ages. Means reciprocal age of Kishore and Vivek. Sum means addition. You will get 1 by 6. Now we have to solve this equation. See very carefully over here. You will have here cross multiplication. Left side, x plus 5, you will get multiply by 1. X plus 5 will get x plus 5. Now x one die x and down side will multiply x and x plus 5. X into x plus 5. 1 by 6 as it is. Now 1x, we will get here 2x plus 5. Downside. X into x will get here x square. X into 5, we will get 5x equal to 1 by 6. Now once again we have to cross multiply. Now see here, you will have the multiply with x square plus 5x with 1. You will get same thing, x square plus 5x from the as it is, you will get the number. Now multiply by this one, you will get 6 into 2x, you will get 12x. 6 5 is 13. Now our remedy is here, keep the x square plus 5x as it is, left side bring the 12x, left side will get minus 12x. Also bring the 30 left side, will get minus 30 equal to 0. Now continuing, you will have your x square plus minus minus, you will get minus 7x, means 5x plus is there and minus 12x. You will get the plus minus minus, you will get minus 7x, minus 30 equal to 0. Now this one we have got the factorization. Now continuing here, see very well. Here we have to solve the number. Two numbers, their product must be minus 30. Okay, and their addition subtraction must be minus 7. Product must be minus 30, addition subtraction minus 7. So I am taking here 10 into 3. 10 is 30. Here we have the minus in the middle number, in the middle number, so we take the highest number with minus. Now 28 minus 10 into 3. 10 is the 30 plus minus minus. Minus 10 plus 3 will get plus minus minus means minus 7 will get minus 30 minus 7 we are getting the satisfied value. So we will continue it by taking this value x square minus 10x plus 3 minus 30 is equal to 0. Now continue it, go to the last, take the x common, x minus 10 will be inside into bracket, will repeat x minus 10 equal to 0, keep here 3 as a common. 3x, then you get the 30 plus minus minus 30. Now x minus 10 will be as it is. In other bracket, x plus 3 is equal to 0. Continue, x minus 10 is equal to 0. Or x plus 3 is equal to 0. Now minus 10 in the right side will get plus 10. Or x plus 3 in the right side will get minus 3. So here we'll cancel the negative value. Because here the edges are never be negative, so we will not accept x equal to minus 3, reject it and will accept the x value is equal to plus 10. What's the x we have taken? The present age of Kishore. So we will write here as the answer, therefore the present age of Kishore, it was x we have taken is equal to how much? 10 years. And other things, the present age of Vivek, it was x plus 5. Okay, means what? 10 plus 5, we get here 15 years. I think we got everyone. The answer is 10 years, age of Kishore and age of Vivek is 15 years. I think you got everyone these two questions. Now see the next question, the question number 51, what we have, see very well, it's given related to the your exam marks, the question number 5. Read everyone the question, question number 5. In question number 5, we have Suyash scored 10 marks more. Suyash scored 10 marks more in the second unit test than that in the first unit test. He attempted the test in school life, first test and second test. And comparison between we are given two tests. What we have given, Suyash scored 10 marks more in second unit test. He got the improvement in second. And the performance in the first test was very low. Okay, according to between two tests, we are given the comparison. See very well and listen very carefully and read the question very carefully. Suyash scored the 10 marks more in second unit test. Means the marks of first unit test was low. So we'll suppose here what led Suyash score X marks. In first unit test, therefore he scored how much marks more? 10 marks more than the first unit test. The second he scored x plus 10 marks in second unit test. Everyone got this one? There are difference between two tests, first and second. In first unit test, he has got the 10 marks less than the second unit test. In second unit test, he got the 10 more marks than the first unit test. We have taken the X marks in the first unit test. And then he has got the more 10 marks. We don't know how much marks he has got in the first unit test. Okay? Now we have taken as the X in the first unit test marks. Second test marks will be the X plus 10. Now, next situation, what we have given, 5 times the marks in the second unit test. 5 times marks in the second unit test is as compared, is equal to the square of the marks in the first unit test. The first unit test, he has got the X marks, and the second unit test, he has got the X plus 10 marks. The 5 times of the second unit test marks, whatever it will be there, it will be there more, it will be there equal to the square of the first unit test marks. According to our second situation or condition, we are given the 5 times marks in the second unit test is equal to the square of first unit test marks. We have here, the X marks of the first unit test. We take the square of first unit test marks and 5 times of the second unit test, both will be equal according to the second situation or condition. Okay. Now continue x square. Now take this one, will get the 5x, 5 times the 15. Now arrangement is there, x square minus 5x minus 15, bring the both the values left side, both will be minus equal to 0. Now continue here. Now we have to bring the minus 15 product number there. And the addition subtraction will be there, minus 5. Same thing here, see, minus 50 in product and addition subtraction minus 5. You take the 5 into 10, you get 5 times the 50. Middle minus, take the greater or minus. 5 times the 50 plus minus minus. 5 minus 10, you get minus 5. By getting minus 5 minus 50, okay, this satisfies where you will take here. X square minus, we are getting the 10 and plus 5. Okay, minus 50. Is equal to 0. Now x will be common here, x minus 10. Okay, in other bracket, x minus 10 is equal to 0. Thus, I will get it. Now here, x minus 10 and other bracket, x plus 5 is equal to 0. X minus 10 is equal to 0 or x plus 5 is equal to 0. Continue, x minus 10 in the right side, you get the plus 10. Okay, now plus 5 will be in the right side, minus 5. The marks are never being negative. It will be cancelled or rejected. We will accept the x equal to 10. Okay. Now what was the x? We have taken as a first unit test mark. much years for 10 months. I think you got everyone. Okay, now these word problems are very important. Maybe after the board exams, you have to many times practice. And I hope you should practice every time.